this video is gonna look at how to solve the table header cell has no associated subcells. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison and let's jump right in. Table header cell has no associated subcells. All right, let's see if we can fix this table, both tables. So for tables, we're gonna use the reading order tool. So I'm gonna open up Prepare for Accessibility, open up the reading order tool again, right click, select table editor, and we're gonna select all of these cells at the top. And I'm gonna right click, select table cell properties, and we're gonna set the scope to column and then select okay. And then I'm going to choose the cells on the left, right click, table cell properties, and we're gonna change the scope to row. And I think that's gonna fix the error. Let's try it on the other table. Right click, table editor, same idea, we're selecting these cells, right click, table cell properties, set the scope to column, select okay, and let's save the file. There might still be some stuff we need to do, but we're gonna retest it. All right, that fixed it. So by setting the scope, what we told Adobe Acrobat to do is it says, hey, all of the cells underneath this header column are my data cells. That's what we told them. Now, if you haven't already, please take a second to hit that subscribe button and be sure to check out the link in the description of this video to find out how I can help you get accessible. As always, thank you for joining me today and I'll see you next time.